This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Son of a...
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have no quarrel. Yet if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves.
I quite agree.
The paths to victory are myriad indeed. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Truly?
Get back here. You said you
should be. Many thanks for healing me, Arisen.
Remind you of a certain someone we've met.
What is the matter with you? We are under attack.
Watch your footing, master. Balance on an incline this shot would be perilous.
Prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. We have found the material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. We ought to keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind. Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
You wish me to return? At once, Master.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above. I've a thought to share myself. The pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
No, no, no!
Am I going to make it?
Come on, this way! I need to get you out of here before things get bloody. That's what Lenzo said to do, if we ever got raided. So come on, you lot. We're gonna go see him. He'll keep us all safe. I'm sure of that. They're already here! Run for it!
Another encounter? I feel like this. We're already hard-pressed from our previous engagement. Thank you for healing me, Risen.
That was impeccably timed, Risen.
One never can have too many of these. Let us take care when and how we put them to use. We've found a hidden path. This sort of discovery really lifts the spirits.
You mean to proceed? My, you're a bold one.
I don't stand a chance.
My thanks. We shall accompany you now. Those coral snakes must pay for their crimes. We shall join you and aid your efforts however we can.
Give no quarter.
This appears to be the coral snakes' hideout. If we capture their leader, the other bandits might be brought to heel. You have my support.
Too fast for you!
Traitor. Many thanks. No! The Arisen has been captured!
As you wish, I shall return directly. Not much chance of a friendly conversation with this lot.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Count the number of meats and fish that have gone to rot in my pack. You'd think the smell would remind me.
Ah, yes. That sounds familiar. This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
wish me to return? At once, Master.
Hugo! We're out of time, lad. We'll have to Scarpa.
Come in, Lanzo!
Before I forget... here you are. Time for you to make yourself useful. This isn't the first time I've taught an unseasoned whelp the meaning of betrayal. And it shall be the last! Goodbye, lad. Don't be sore. You were a fool, but a useful one.
I can't believe it.
Arrest him!
Lanzo? Why?
A job well done. It is unfortunate that their leader escaped, but I very much doubt the Coral Snakes will be using this hideout again. We'll interrogate the lad, see what he knows. Mayhap he can tell us aught of the leader's whereabouts. The Coral Snakes are still an enigma. Mayhap the lad can tell us more.
It was painful to behold how callously the leader treated that young man. He shed him like an old boot. A cheerless outcome for all involved. That's a good piece of gear. Shall we put it to the proof? It ought to tip the scales in our favor. Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought. Take care not to fall.
Careful now!
Come to think of it.
Different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have Beastrons for allies.
Each to their own.
Fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Another battle with nary a moment to breathe. must try to find a moment to gather our strength. The Arisen's magics have been sealed. This calls for a curative. Being a burden arisen. Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
letting the enemy gain the upper hand, the early griffin gets the worm, as they say. It was a glorious success. Once more.
There ought not to be water here. I have an ill feeling about this.
I'd be caught unawares. I am...
Might I interest you in my humble way? Yes? Much obliged, sir.
Are you alone? Many thanks for healing me, Arisen. focus. A moment of indecision may spell our doom. True enough. Thanks. Look out, Arisen! We're under attack! Evade against this foe. Let's save our fire magics for another time then.
Thank you.
I've met my end. My thanks to you, Arisen.
Thank you. I am in your debt.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Right where I want you.
That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow us... to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. This oxcart has been destroyed.
The work of God?
Would seem, but Tal has a prominent statue of its own.
Let us approach, that we might examine it. And a swift retreat.
Watch for the hobgoblin!
Flame will accomplish little against this foe. Thank you for healing me, Arisen. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses. That looks promising. Any ideas as to how it works letting the enemy gain the upper hand? Early Britain gets the world.
This will seem of little consequence, but some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Fascinating.
Much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labor.
Look out, Arisen! We're under attack!
Have my support.
Well met. Does that make you the Arisen? Be at ease. I bear you no ill will. My name is Manella, and I have the honor of serving as a go-between twixt Her Majesty and the Guard. Come, let me buy you a drink. We've much to discuss, and I don't fancy standing round all the while. Shall we make for the tavern?
I've just had a thought. The pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. How might the technique used to control us be dispelled?
Her Majesty, Empress Nadinia, has long been troubled by this custom, but a practice so ancient isn't easily overturned. Many are unhappy about the existence of this tavern, even though it lies outside the capital, simply because it was established as a place for pawns to gather. I know not what manner of person you are, but if you would aid me in my efforts to make the people of Batal more accepting of pawns, I would be glad to offer you a residence permit. 'Tis a bargain more than fair, for those who hold such permits may remain in Bakbatal without having their activities questioned. What say you? Glad I am to hear it. Take this, then. Simply show it to one of the sentries, and you'll be granted entry to the capital. Oh, and if you encounter any troubled Batali along the way, I bid you assist them. They are harsh in their persecution of the pawns, but were they to be aided by the targets of their ire, mayhap a few stubborn hearts would soften. A simple plan, I know, but 'tis the only one available, or so it seems to me. I bid you good fortune, Sir Arisen.
However, you would do well to first travel to the Altar Batal coast and seek a man named Ambrosius. For as a researcher of this laboratory, he will doubtless be able to answer many of your questions.
Oxguards make for relatively safer travel. Fewer monsters are to be found in the main road, though carts travel only by the sun's light.
Welcome and well met. If you seek lodgings in Bakbatal, look no further. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. Always a pleasure.
Say, have you seen any statues about? Stell is. Quite a number of them were found not long ago, just west of the Agamemnon ruins. Here's the curious part, though. The things look damn near real. So real, in fact, that collectors were willing to pay outlandish sums of gold for them. Would that I'd gotten my hands on one. Suppose I'll just have to hope there are more of them out there somewhere. Those statues fetched a fine sum, they did. Fortune whip.
Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you... you dare try to... Always a pleasure.
My services don't... Come cheap, mind. Come again when you've more coin. A customer, then. That changes things.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of... Tis a pity we must part after sharing...
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat. All told, I'm rather...
A customer, then. That changes things. Let's take it easy today. I won't interact with that. Interested in my wares?
Hoy, looking to change your vocation? No need to overthink it. You can... Many thanks.
Greet Sir Manella would speak with you in the palace. Pray seek her out at your earliest convenience.
Interested in my wares? Hoy, looking to change your vocation, perchance? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you must... might even make a new discovery. Pleasure doing business with you.
I'm honored, Master. This Maester's teaching is a precious gift. I swear I shall make good use of it.
Have a look.
My services don't come cheap, mind. You're welcome.
Look around. Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
Me? I snout. This hardly bears saying, but don't... You dare.
Many thanks. Go on, have a look.
the sharpest deer.
Must hold out till something comes.
This might contain useful information.
Peruse at your leisure, sir.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my special.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance. Your equipment. If ever you've need of an ear to listen.
If 'tis discipline your company lacks, I can provide.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. I would be only too glad to assist. Ah, good. I see the Arisen's found someone to handle our busy work. Master, I've naught more to say. Pressing me further shan't change that. We're going this way now, I suppose. By your will.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
Sir Fulvio, the artist whose service Sir Clark commissioned, is residing in Batal. Shall we go and meet with him? A person of import, I take it. Very well. I will lead the way.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
I'm unsure how best.
Looking for aught in particular. Some of the things.
Welcome and well. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Welcome and well met. if you see, as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we'll... Offer excellent service. At a fair price. Always a pleasure.